Cool, I didn't die.
Hands where I can see them, matey. Believe it. Killed by a bleeding lanceman.
Sometimes you get food delivery. Craft it. the omelet, Ragnar.
Yes, sir.
Apparently, a group of guys just felt like hanging around at my house. Look at that. Hospitable host. Moved on. They probably already robbed my grill before I told them. Go ahead. Floppy. What the fuck? Oh, I did go right. Just looked wrong for a second for some reason. Be a little overkill there. Mind this. That would have been cool if I could. something about this spot. It just does not want to let me put something there. Why is this one wall backwards? God damn it. I don't even care. I kinda care. I don't care enough. Do anything about it. How dare you not let me counterattack? I got battle music. Magic. Nah, there might be a use for that at some point, who knows. I need a smelter, and then I need to make some bricks. So, apparently need more storage. Might not be iron deposits here, but I can still kill people to get iron. I mean, I ended up with a couple stacks by the time I was done running around. I Why is my screen still got a blood effect on it? I have full health. Apparently I didn't get any wood that trip, which is odd considering I went out with the express purpose of getting wood. Odd. It's okay, I can make a smelter. He's in the steel yet, so he can stay in the storage. For now. Good last words. fuck? I haven't seen the named guy again since the first time I killed him. Guessing they have a longer respawn. Could also just be random, which would not be good. Firewater. Can't put that here. So I would have already. He's this way. There's a bit of a lack of tree. You, sir, are a dick, and I tire of your dicketry. Another camp this close. I did pick a good spot. an admin with any sense of humor was on, they wouldn't do a server restart right now. Or announce one and maybe not actually do it. Someone said the word reset, now people are like, what? Must need something to interact with that. Something I ain't got. Oh, what? Maybe don't do things like that when you have no stamina. Sorry about my squeaky chair. getting there. Almost a functional base. Punch trees. Get resources. This game doesn't know how to Minecraft. May have mining, it may have crafting, but no tree punching. 0 out of 10. I got brimstone in there, and I got some hide, so I can make steel once I have the tables all set up. Then I can fix my tools and go back to my exploration. After I get somebody on a thrall wheel, obviously. That is the point of this little expedition. I don't know words. Really, neither of those words work for what I'm doing. Cool. Need a new pair of shoes. Maybe a handbag. Y'all some bitches. While this pick repairs. Walk up on me. You're out of stamina. I ate that. I'm not in need of food. We need bark, wood, stone. Okay, easy enough. I already have the bark, the twine, just need the wood and the stone. Missed. I wasn't trying to kill all those people, I just wanted a little wood. Just kinda took that. They seem to be running out of their broken locations all of a sudden.
I can't believe it. Killed by a bleeding landsman.
And not even with a weapon. Even though the weapon did the heavy lifting. I'm pretty much full. It's about to start mining, and I looked up at my weight. That Nimitz guy I saw earlier. The length of the door opening thing? Someone really could run in, loot real quick, and run back out. Thank you. But I'm gonna get everything I need on this one run. Room in here. Man, I ended up with a lot of that shit, huh? Meow. Okay, not intention, now's a good time. We can take a break. Alright, I'm gonna pet my cat. After I... Well, I'll do this one-handed. And do that. Get the ball rolling before I... Take my little breaky here for however long she needs. Spoiled. Awkward one-hand walking. The cat immediately wrapped up and laid down on my hand when I started petting her, so... I'm stuck. My inventory is just egregious right now. That's why I can't find it. Looking for a twin. A little cutie. I heard way more than that. I need way more than that. Break time.